I mean, I grew up in a rallycross paddock with my father, so I've seen the sport evolving over the years. And for me, I would say the sport which I saw as a kid, at the time, I thought it was funny to watch, but I had no intention to become a rallycross driver. So once the World Championship came along and, you know, it became more professional, I thought it was fantastic.